Staying in Pasco County, firefighters pulled a man from a pickup truck. It was sinking into a pond in Lando Lakes. Now, you can see the water up to the windows. Not really clear, though, how that driver ended up in the pond. He declined a trip to the hospital. Now crews will work to pull the pickup from the water.